Let me fill up my health just in case I get ambushed on the way.
Also, I need to go and finish off your pipe because I jumped off here, whereas it goes for another section around the top here.
Number two, did you say?
Yes, number two. It's fairly short, but it's still not bad. Right, as I say, short and sweet. But
especially
that. If I do that on the way back, you'll have some light showing you that nice.
Along the edge, on both those edges,
That section there specifically, there was like a sort of platformy bit that I thought I'd be able to get.
Yeah.
I actually ended up having to dig a bit out, which was a pain in the bum. It's not as smooth as I'd have liked, but it worked out.
I'm gonna ride number one.
But then number one, go and have a ride on that. It's quite good. I like that one.
You see, going in between them is so much better.
Yeah, I think I'd just do a weave.
Very nice. Oh, very nice loop around the end. Oh, that is very good.
And the big cavern, the ravine cross.
Yeah. Across the top of the star.
Yeah, it worked out well with the star.
Yep.
With you going through the middle of the star, like all these pipes are really close together in certain sections. It sort of feels like they're all really well intertwined. It's quite fun.
Yeah.
Like there's a section where I think on your one you get to go past like number one and number two at different points on the way to number three, which is quite cool.
This is, even riding it again myself, this is unexpectedly long. I'd forgotten that
It's all good.
Ended up at number two, and then said, where am I? I need to turn around. Okay, that is fun. I'm going to have to time this as well.
It's probably only like 45 seconds.
And I go through the smoke. I wonder if I'll destroy the smoke thing if I go on top of it. Luckily.
I didn't see a smoke thing. I'll have to check that out.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Almost 55 seconds.
Oh, I guess fairly close.
Yeah.
I was only 10 seconds out. I'm not sure your dwarf really knows the word efficient, because this pipe is really not that, and yet it was the word he used just a moment ago to describe what we were doing, so...
All lights read green. Pipelines and pump jacks are all in place, and the liquid Morkite is waiting. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Red.
Yeah.
Smoke.
Look at all that red. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Me just jumping down to hoover it all up. Nom, 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 nom. I can't get it all there. I'll get some more next time.